players' names?
Well, I should.
Well then, who's on first?
Yes.
I mean the fellow's name.
Who?
The guy on first.
Who?
The first baseman.
Who?
The guy playing first base.
Who's on first?
I'm asking you who's on first.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yep.
Go ahead and tell me.
That's it.
That's who?
Yep.
Look, you got a first baseman?
Certainly.
Who's playing first base?
That's right.
When you pay off the first baseman every month, who gets the money?
Every dollar of it.
All I'm trying to find out, what's the guy's name on first base?
No, what's on second?
I'm not asking what's on second. One base at a time.
Well, don't chase the players around.
I'm not changing nobody.
Take it easy, buddy.
All I'm asking, who's the guy on first base?
That's right. No, what's on second?
I'm asking who's on second.
Who's on fourth?
I don't know.
He's on third.
Who's on third?
Why do you insist on putting who on third base?
What am I putting on third base?
What's on second?
I don't know.
Third base.
You got outfield?
Sure.
The left fielder's name?
Why?
I
tell you.
Who's playing left field?
Who is on first?
I don't know.
Fourth base.
The pitcher's name?
Tomorrow.
You don't want to tell me today?
I'll tell you then.
Then tell me the pitcher's name.
Tomorrow.
What time?
What time what?
At what time tomorrow are you going to tell me who's pitching?
Now listen. Who is not pitching?
Pitcher's name.
What's on second?
I don't know. Okay, I think I got it. A guy gets up and it's a long fly ball to tomorrow. Why?
I don't know. He's on third and I don't give a hubba wubba.
I said I don't give a hubba wubba.
Oh, that's a shortstop.